either or.
Thanks to Brent and Shane for having us here.